He came up from the village church, splashing holy water. He'd come to save old Rosie's soul, but his eyes were on her daughter. She'd been lost to the wild at an early age. And she danced on the roof of that mud brick house like it was a New York stage. And she sang, "Holy roller, holy roller, may the Lord forgive her. Holy roller, can't you hear the music across the river? Take me into the water, lead me up to the light. I hear angels in the morning, but oh good God, I feel the fire in the night. Fire in the night." Now the way she moved made him forget every vow he'd taken. He sent a prayer to heaven, yet still felt quite forsaken. She was fire on the prairie, she was all the storms at sea. And old Rosie in her rocking chair smiled reassuringly, reassuringly. "Come and follow, come, go with me on the wings of the swallow in the churn of the sea. Now the rivers keep flowing and winter winds blowing, and castles are falling and voices are calling, and passions connected and thinking corrected, and old gods rejected and some resurrected in me. Come, come and follow. Me." Now the village folk came looking for the missing wayward preacher, but Rosie's mind was too far gone. You know, they couldn't reach her. She'd been lost to the wild at an early age. And she recollected only that they danced upon the stage. And they sang, "Holy roller, holy roller, may the Lord forgive her. Holy roller, can't you hear the music across the river? Take me up to the water, lead me up to the light. I hear angels in the morning, but oh good God, I feel the fire in the night. Fire in the night." I hear angels in the morning, but oh good God, I feel the fire in the night.